Once we have a simulation ready in RoboDK, we can export it as a 3D HTML simulation or as a 3D PDF. This feature allows you to easily share your simulations with your customers. By selecting File, Export Simulation, you'll be able to select your preferred format and the simulation that you want to export. The Start button will start recording the simulation. When the simulation is done, we can save the simulation. The HTML simulation allows you to navigate in 3D and control the simulation time. A PDF simulation must be opened with Acrobat Reader. It is also possible to navigate in 3D and control the simulation time.